If a fluorescein angiogram shows us the abnormal blood vessels are not under the center of the macula, it may be possible to treat them with standard laser therapy. It is important to stop the spread of these vessels as quickly as possible, but depending on how close they are to the center of the macula, the patient may experience some further permanent blurring or loss of vision after the procedure.